Hello, and welcome to the Harry and Margaret Towsley Ophthalmic Photography Department at the Kellogg Eye Center. When your physician orders photography, a technician will walk you to our service and you will check in at our main desk. Then, you may have images taken on one of several cameras. Some cameras capture images of the external features of your eye, and some capture the inside of your eye. External photos are images of your face, eyelids, and cornea. They are taken for a variety of diseases such as infections, corneal dystrophies, and Graves' eye disease. These high-resolution images are captured on a slit lamp camera, just like the one used by your physician to examine your eyes. We may also take photographs on a 35mm digital camera. In either case, you will see flashes of light, just like a regular camera you would use on vacation. For other conditions, we will need to capture images of the inside of the eye. First is optical coherence tomography, or OCT. It produces images of the different layers of the retina, choroid, and optic nerve. These images will help your physician detect diseases such as macular degeneration, diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma, and optic neuritis. In this OCT image, the different layers of the retina are represented by bands that appear in various shades of gray. A second way to capture the inside of the eye is through fundus photography, which produces detailed pictures of the retina, optic nerve, and macula. These photographs are taken to help your physician monitor your retina over time. For example, in this image you can see retinal hemorrhages from leaky blood vessels caused by diabetic retinopathy. A third diagnostic test is the fluorescein angiogram, used to evaluate the blood vessels of the retina, choroid, optic nerve, and iris. First, we take fundus photographs of the eye, and then we inject a dye called sodium fluorescein into a vein in your arm. We then take pictures of the dye as it moves through the blood vessels in the retina and choroid, the two layers in the back of the eye. Fluorescein angiography can help diagnose diabetic retinopathy, vein occlusions, artery occlusions, edema, and tumors.